What do we do as a credit union to keep our members aware of what's going on and to educate them? I think I heard a few statements and questions this afternoon about not knowing what's going on or how this is done, about voting in the election, about scholarships. We've heard those statements this afternoon. I'm not going to say that we're blameless, no. I believe there's a lot more room for publicity of what's going on in the credit union, right? But members do have a role to play. Mrs. Laffey said it, and I totally support her, because this is something that we have written there as well. Too often we spend a lot of money and officers give of their time freely without pay, they volunteer, to go to those communities, Lamaze, Cafaye, La Pointe, Industry, Mongouge, only to have three or four persons show up.